something a little bit different. So we're going to be on our bottom this time. So obviously on our imaginary beam again, we're going to start coming down. And we're going to do a V balance. So to support us, we're going to have our hands behind. Obviously, we want to imagine we're on that beam, so hands nice and close together. Thumbs touching. We're going to bend our knees first. We're going to tuck them up. Then we're going to straighten them up into that V position. If you're nice and balanced, you're going to try and take those hands away and hold it for about 5 or 10 seconds. If you're a bit wobbly, you can put your hands behind you, or you can do it in a tuck shape instead. So we're going to do one more of those, and we're going to try and hold it for 10 seconds. Knees up. Again, use your hands if you need to. If not, bonus. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you can do that easily without the hands, you're going to stand up at the end. Because obviously we're on a beam, we want to make sure we stand up one leg in front of the other. So from our V shape, we're going to bend one leg, reach forwards, do that something like that, and stand up nicely. Let's hold it like that. We won't hold the balance for this one, we'll just go for 2 seconds. So legs nice and straight. 1, 2, bend one leg, reach forwards, and a big stretch. And you can have a couple of goes of that.